Good morning, welcome to our 30th meditation. Spiritual being has nothing to demonstrate, has no agenda, and sets out each day with no agenda attached to the activity of this world. Spiritual being is already and forever complete, omnipresence itself, being, and everything of being. The sole purpose of being is to serve whatever is given to do today, whomever we are given to serve, and whatever detail we are given to serve with and of. We're not attempting to achieve some describable result, win, attain, be successful in material terms. We already are the achievement, the result, the winning, the attainment. We are spiritual being with all already. There is nothing more to be or have or to be successful with or at in the whole of experience. Knowing this wondrous truth, we simply serve all that we are given today in truth. Serve every person, every activity, every dynamic with the consciousness of oneness, knowing that everything is whole and perfect, even though that wholeness and perfection may not yet be visible to material sense. Stay in spiritual consciousness, the consciousness of oneness, and then all of God becomes perfectly visible and tangible and real as the image and likeness of itself as experience. Let's sit together with this now. Thank you, my friends. And thank you for these wonderful 30 days we've had together. Much love, many blessings, bye-bye.